At the Chan Zuckerberg Initiative, this has been an important year working to build a better future every single day.
There's so much untapped potential to help scientists see the inner workings of cells and systems in real time inside the human body.
We say this is a renaissance of imaging because the microscopes that we're starting to build are able to visualize in greater level of detail than ever possible.
This is the type of work that could unlock a new understanding about human health and disease.
As a teacher, I saw how necessary strong student-teacher relationships are. That's why we worked closely with researchers, teachers, software developers, and students to build a tool called Along that helps supercharge student-teacher relationships.
When I originally piloted Along, I was nervous. And then I got the feedback from one of the mentees that she said, "I wait for your video every Friday."
Our work in infectious disease is incredibly exciting as we build partnerships and tools that make genomic epidemiology and pathogen detection more accessible.
I've been wanting to sequence samples for 10 or 11 years. We didn't know how to handle all the data management on the back end. And that's where the BioHub really stepped in and said, "We're here to support you."
We've done a lot of work that I'm really proud of. Technologies that were considered impossible just 5 years ago are now becoming routine.
We want to thank all of our partners for making all of our lives better overall. So we hope you read more about this and the rest of our work in our latest annual letter.